because they have one industry in Gaza, and that's terrorism. So it's time that Gaza ends. The 2 million people who live there, they are clever assassins. They need to be removed from that land. That land needs to be turned into a national park.